Good morning. Today is Tuesday, October 11th, B-Day.
October's QRock focuses on ownership. This week, we take ownership of something meaningful and try to do it every day.
The new issue of Paw Prints is out. Scan the QR code sent to your email to access it.
Please join us in room C206 for an environmental club meeting right after school today, October 11th, and another during First Pride on Thursday, October 13th. All are welcome.
Now to weather with Justin.
Today will be quite sunny and pleasant, with a high of 71 degrees and a low of 43 degrees. So don't forget to shut your windows tonight if you don't want to wake up cold tomorrow morning. Now back to the news desk.
Key Club, we are looking for new returning members to volunteer at upcoming events in the Quakertown community. If you're interested, please complete the form sent to your email.
Stop by the main office today if you had your photo taken but did not receive school photos and did not receive your proof sheet. We may have it for you. If you ordered school photos and did not receive them, we also have a few photo packets. We also have school IDs that have not been picked up.
Seniors and juniors, we have started scheduling college visits. Check your Navion's account to sign up and see who else we have scheduled.
Now to sports with Nick.
Boys soccer has an away game against Plymouth White Marsh today at 3:30. The volleyball team has an away game against Satterton tonight at 6:30. Wish all of our athletes good luck. Now back to the news desk with Claire and Aiden.
Ready to get your roll on? We have a meeting after school at 3:10 on Thursday, October 13th in C220 for anyone interested in joining the bowling team. All ability levels are welcome. If you can't make it, see Mr. Hunsicker in C220 for information.
There will be a mandatory baseball meeting for players and parents planning to try out for the freshman, JV, and varsity baseball teams this year. It will be at 7:30 on Wednesday, October 19th in the QPAC. If you are not receiving updates, email jpallone@qcsd.org.
Music Fridays are back. Please use the link sent to your email to indicate school-appropriate songs you would like to hear.
Picture Retake Day is October 14th. If you're replacing your previous photos, bring your unwanted package with you. If you are an underclassman and did not have your photo taken previously, you must do that so that school ID is created for you.
Have a great day.